Just talk about that game. Your defense looked good. Offense made plays when they needed to.
Well, I mean, you know, we had lost fumble all year long, and we acted like that, you know, there's pig grease on the ball or something all night long. So didn't handle the ball well. Really disappointed with that. I thought after the first quarter, I thought we played pretty well on offense. We moved the ball with some consistency. We found some things we could do in a passing game. You know, I think we warmed down a little bit. But we didn't put points on the board. Well, you know, the turnovers just kept us from putting points on the board. So that was pretty frustrating. But defensively, we're pretty good.
Well, offensively, you like to score more points, but still winning these games. I mean, what does that do?
I mean, that's awesome. Those guys are, they're hard to score against. You know, once again, you know, we give up another touchdown while we're on offense. We now have given up more touchdowns on offense than our defense has given up this year. That's not a real good thing.
Davis came up big in that last drive.
Yeah, I mean, I'm proud of our two running backs. Dontre Richardson, sick all week. You know, obviously wasn't in school tonight or today and wasn't here tonight. And so, you know, Davis and Mike Curry both had to step up and carry the load. I'm proud of how, you know, proud of what they did. Thought Adam Boone ran really tough. You know, there's a lot of things we can do to get better. And I'm sure I'll get to, you know, convey that tomorrow on film. But I'm really happy that we won the football game. This was a huge game in terms of what it means for playoff implications. And, you know, it wasn't comfortable to play the way we did for most of the first half. Thought the touchdown at the end of the half was huge in terms of momentum. That was awesome.